Oh, so just heading up to this magnificent Alpine Trail in Whistler. This trail we're going up is called Into the Mystic. It's, as you can see, a machine-built trail built by, I think, the municipality. And then the downhill trail, the top, is called Lord of the Squirrels. And that was built by the Mountain Bike Association here. Yeah, it's a big climb up into the Alpine. Apparently from that gate, 2.5 hours. We already climbed a whole bunch on the flank as well, so it's a big day. It's a beautifully built trail in a beautiful zone here. How's it going?
How's it going?
Oh, hey. Good to see you. Is this Alpine yet, Guillaume?
No.
No? Oh, okay. Got some flowers. Beautiful flowers. Subalpine? Subalpine. Oh, that's a nice view. We should stop there. Hello. Oh, delightful. Oh, beauty. Black Tusk and Sunshine Coast on the mountains on the right. Oh, starting to get into the meadows here. It's pretty nice. Whew. Big climb though. Hey.
Hey.
All right, who's jumping in?
Well, there's like 10 million mosquitoes over here.
There's a nice lake coming up.
Oh, yeah. I think it's picture time. Oh, it's a bit wet. There's a... Is that a keg? That's weird. I think so. It has a top cut off of it.
No beer in there?
There's no beer, just broken glass. Oh man, it's so nice here. It's like the sound of music up here.
I'd love to see a squirrel on here. Well, you're still into the Mystic here, so there's no squirrel.
It's quite wonderful, I must say. Not bad, huh?
Yeah, it's all right.
Peace the office.
Okay, picture time.
2018 is, I know.
Magical.
I'm not going up there now.
This is just intercompany politics.
Yeah.
Having fun in the snow?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, this is nice. Can you feel the magic, Trevor?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, you can see the trail all the way up there.
Wow.
Pretty, pretty, pretty good. Nice one.
Yeah.
So this is Mount Sprott.
Yep.
Sprott Mountain.
Sprott Mountain, yeah.
How do they decide whether the mountain goes first or second?
What?
Sometimes it's called Mount Sprott.
Yeah.
Other times it could be called Sprott Mountain.
Oh.
All right. The mysteries of the English language. In Japanese, it's just yama at the end.
Oyama.
Yeah. But then, what was that show? It was like American Ninja Warrior or something. And they had like Mount Midoriyama, which basically means Mount Green Mountain. Nice ask, Guillaume. You've really been working on that.
Yeah. Quite a bit. You just track me, you see.
Thank you very much. Oh, definitely feeling the elevation a bit. Breathing is a bit labored. Oh, man. That's amazing. The majesty of it all.
Yeah, humbling.
Oh boy. Every corner there's a new surprise. Oh, beautiful lake. Oh, that's awesome. This ride is pretty special. More pictures. Instagram pictures. Fantastic. I think we're gonna get a view here. Hey Aaron, you almost skipped this ride.
Yeah, I know. I'm all tired and a little bit hungover this morning.
Time to rip it. Hey, doggy. Oh, still a bit of snow. So nice up here. Oh. A couple of Karens.
tried it out.
Okay. Yeah.
Nice. Lakes up here. Oh, it's a climb. Nice. Oh yeah! Well built. Go. dropping back into the trees. You! So good. Sweet. The ohms are riding so good right now. Beauty. Nice. That's a great trail, man. Yeah.
Yep.
Good times, eh?
Oh, that's so good. My hands are dead.
You? Oh, that's fantastic.
Amazing.
Good times in the mountain.
Fun little rock rolls in there to keep it interesting.
Yeah.
Did you guys send that hip up there?
I didn't notice the hip.
You? Oh. There's like a little, it's like a little roll over a root. But you could air off of it, and there's a chick on the side there. Fuck, I just cranked into that thing, just sent it. Felt like a badass.
Should we keep going?
Yeah. I'm ready.
Alright, go ahead, Gamma.
Got the big bike.
Yom's the sender.
Loving life right now.
Thank you. Yeah, it's fun. I like fast. I think I got a bug. Yeah. Yeah, sure. Oh, that's good times. Pretty good though.
Yeah, it is. I wish I had a little bigger bike for the downhill.
This is my kind of trail. All right. Pretty powdery. Oh, it's nice in here though. Beauty. Oh, yeah. Oh, I love Whistler. He's been this before, so he knows a lot of the lines. It's my first time. Oh yeah. I'm ready for more.
Oh, my favorite section is coming.
All right. Such a nice zone in here. Yeah. Bike's taking a bit of a beating though. Might be my favorite trail in the West now. So good. Oh, sneaky line. Oh yeah, little view of the valley. Oh, we're still so high.
Is that over yet?
Oh, that's fantastic. Fantastic. I think that's one of my favorite trails in Whistler now.
It's my favorite trail.
Yeah.
Just my favorite trail.
Just it.
Just, yeah.
Number one.
Whistler on that, it's just.
Yeah.
You know, sometimes you go out of town and you find something super sweet and you're like, yeah, it's my favorite trail. But
yeah.
Even if it's my backyard, like, I don't think.
Pretty good, eh?
That's awesome.
Oh, man. And look how we're so high. Like, still way above the flank.
Yeah.
That's crazy.
That next bit.
Next bit, super radical. Awesome.
Oh.
All right. Show us the lines. Those little hits. Oh yeah. In and out. bump it. Oh, yeah. Bit of a bridge. Oh yeah. Oh, sneaky. Oh, Guillaume knows all the lines. Right on, dude. That was sweet. Look at that cloud of dust left behind us. Oh, I feel bad for those guys trying to follow.
Well, they can wait 2 minutes. And...
yeah.
You like those sneaky lines?
Yeah, it's good to follow you. And I just, all I have to do is follow you. Nice and rowdy, eh? Yeah, hands are getting a bit sore there.
It's sick. It's rough, but you can float.
Yeah, you just kind of pump through some of it. Oh, it's good times. Did you guys catch those sneaky little sidelines?
Yeah, I
found
the harder one, yeah.
That's awesome.
Ah, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
That was sick, man.
Rad.